met that funny reefer man? Have you ever met that funny reefer man? If he says he swam to China, wants to sell you South Carolina, then you know you're talking to that reefer man. Have you ever met that funny, funny reefer man? Have you ever met that funny reefer man? If he trades you dimes for nickels and calls watermelons pickles, then you know you're talking to that reefer man.